I've never seen a Rosalía music video before. This is going to be my first time, so I'm really excited. What's up, Boss Crew? Welcome to another one of my YouTube videos. I'm Nicole Rodriguez, your host of Beverly Hills Boss the Show and author of Beverly Hills Boss the Book. Today, I thought we'd have a little bit of fun. Just figured we would do another reaction video. I don't know if any of you have ever heard of Rosalía, but my sister, she's been watching a lot of just really fun and Latin music videos, and I've been watching my little baby niece, Bria, getting down, and it's inspired me just to start listening to more music that comes from my culture. For those of you who don't know, I am Puerto Rican, little bit of Syrian in me as well, but really, really love my Latina roots. Growing up, listening to music, shaking my shoulders, salsa dancing, and doing all that fun stuff. I figured I would bring a little bit of that here. Rosalía is an artist from Spain that's been getting a lot of attention lately, and I'm excited to hear about, what her music's all about. So we thought we would grab one of her videos. My team is surprising me. I don't know which one just yet. I'm gonna watch, they're gonna bring it over to me, and then I'm gonna react, and we're gonna see what's up. All right, are they in? Yes. All right, ready. Omar! Hey, for those of you who watch Elite on Netflix, Omar, well, that's the name of the character in the show, he's in this music video. I'm watching Yuro K from Rosalía, the music video from that. Oh, I like that face. Okay, so she's singing in Spanish about how her man got taken away from the police and she couldn't kiss him goodbye. This is the translation in English. Juroka. Oh. So emotional. She's crying. I'm just gonna call him Omar because that's the name of his character in Elite. I don't know his actual real name. This is a very emotional video. She's so cute. Rosalía, you're adorable. She's visiting her man in prison and doing a dance for him. She has very long yellow nails. Aww, and she's talking about all the things that she's gonna sell and pawn off to get her man out of jail. To get him out. Poor Omar, he's stuck in prison. And if you don't get out, I'll go in, is what she says. Again, that's the English translation. I'll rob a bank so that they can take me to prison. I mean, that's a down chick, right? Like, that's a ride or die chick right there. I get it. Juroka, like she's basically saying, I swear to you that as long as I live, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get you out or I'll go in. But either way, I'll wait for you. Really great cinematography with the effects, so good. Yeah, very good, all right. All done. That was an awesome video. I mean, just the quality of the video, the cinematography, the thought that went into it. The song was also really good. I recognized the face. I think that was really good. Rosalía, really good job. That was a great video. And for my very first one, I'm incredibly impressed. So for those of you who have never watched one of her music videos before, Juroka, again, we'll call him Omar. I don't know what his real name is, but he plays Omar in Elite on Netflix, and I was really happy to see that character in her music video. And Rosalía, keep up the good work. That was an awesome video, and I'm sure I'm gonna check out more. All right, guys, hope you had a good time. If you've seen that video, let me know. Let me know down here in the comments if you've seen any of her other videos. Do you have suggestions for ones that I should watch? Share with us here. I'm excited to hear what you guys think. And if you haven't already, visit www.beverlyhillsboss.com for your free gift from me, and also to stay in the know for when my book comes out, and to get tips and learn about all of the events that we're gonna have in the future. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. In 2020, we're gonna be putting out plenty of videos, and there's gonna be a lot of content here for you guys to absorb, learn from, and just have fun with. So thank you so much for joining me again, and bye.